get in the water. Or I'll raise the tide too high.